This time on Nuzlocke, we'll explore the house a bit more. I love poking around people's property. Well. Yes. Great ball. I found a great ball. Stop ignoring me. Soothe bell. Oh, I can't catch any Pokemon in your garden because I tried to catch a Pichu and accidentally killed it. With Stomp. Alright, I believe you. Excuse me. Yeah, let's go see Mr. Backlot. Nice. I mean, this guy seems nice enough, you know? He's opened up his stuff to the public. I'm not touching the statue. I want to read what the plaque says. Ass. Bet Mr. Blacklot would let me read it. Gotta be something around here. No? No hidden items? Nope. I thought he'd have a fight for me. We're back in Hearth Home City. And this time, I think the gym is gonna be open to us. That's the gym. I don't want to quite go in there just yet. I need to go to the Pokemon Center. Say, why only 5? But of course the egg. Can I put the egg away for now? Actually, I want to see what it says about it. Doesn't seem close to hatching. And let's be honest, it's going to be a Ponyta or a Ghastly. Not a Ghastly. A Stunky. So, I am probably going to have to get rid of it. What's the highest level guy in here? Oob. Welcome back to the team, Oob. Now let's go item shopping as well over here. Where is the shop in this? There it is. Of course, there's no quick way around to it. That was probably the long way around, anyway. Sell my revives actually because I'm not allowed them. about anything I can sell at the minute, actually? Nothing particularly valuable. Right, I mean, go poke our head into the gym and see how badly we get our ass kicked. Lambert, this is your show. The alluring soulful dancer. I don't even know what she uses. Oh. She's not here. So what have I got to do then? Anyone know what I have to do? First of all, we're going to Selassie time, and we're taking Oob out of the team. Don't want Oob. If I'm not facing a gym, no point in having Oob around. So I don't really need a water Pokemon. Durd. Probably handy just to level him up a bit. In you go, Glubby. Just Glubby. I'll do the rest myself. So I can't go to Valor Lakefront, but I can go to Pistoria City or Veilstone City. Let's see if we can go over Route 222. Or maybe I can get through all those Psyducks now. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, obviously, yeah, I don't need to go up there yet, do I? Mount Coronet. Route 216. It does have the next. That's 214, that's 215, it does have the next route number. Maybe it's worth going up the route up there then. Through Eterna City? This will no doubt be Splurfy's wheelhouse. Been to Route 211 yet? It's a Zubat. Of course it's a Zubat. The one a Zubat. Blah blah blah. Not even worth doing. I might as well just run from these battles for the amount of experience I'm going to get. I already caught something in Mount Coronet. No, I've not. Oh, Geodude. Bye bye, Geodude. But I bet Mount Coronet's full of Geodudes and Zubats. It's a bit more like it. Sorry, I got the hiccups. Yeah. I am indeed a powerful presence. Yeah, that's huge rock smash. Oh, hello. Didn't even see you standing there. Aw, oh, Bird Keeper. Oh, Hoot Hoot. Hello, Hoot Hoot. Ooh, level 19. You're a bit more of a challenge than those Geodudes. I like owls as well. Owls are just cool. Alright, it wasn't a challenge. I'd be worried if you could peck me. Why don't you come down here and get this item? There's clearly an item there, Todd. I don't want... These old TMs are all useless. Oh, here we go. Might as well use Repel here, I guess. Not Pokemon. It's bag, Chris. It's in your bag. I need strength to get through here. It's an HM that I don't have. Okay, so I can't go that way. Let's head down this way. See what's going on. Like a map of the city. Yay, I can fish. Oh. That's all Route 218 is. It's a fishing place and a surfing place. Alright, so I can't do the gym battle in Hearthstone City. I can't get through Mount Coronet because I don't have strength. I don't think I have that lying around, do I? Not gonna teach you how to explore feet. Actually, maybe I will teach that to Sporphy. No, I'm going to get it to Sporphy. I'm going to get someone else out of a box to learn it. such a doofus. Come here, Rumpelfart. The four move limit seems a bit bleh, you know? I mean, like, why? Especially when you consider the IQ of some Pokemon, like, you know, Kadabra. Why is it so unable to learn more than four techniques? Time for another repel, I think. If I got to... Oh. Okay, well, I still am a doofus. I don't have the right HM to use strength. Right. Okay, so I can't get to Canelove City outside of Jubilife because Route 218 is a surf place. I can't do the gym in Hearthhome City just yet. I can't get through Mount Coronet to go to Snowpoint City. So I guess my next bet is to go back to Veilstone City and go down through Valor Lakefront under Route Treble 2. Wish I could get to Valor Lakefront, that'd be handy. I seemed awfully quick. I don't think I took the right amount of steps for Repel to wear off. I think in Pokemon X, or maybe it was the Diamond and Sapphire remakes, didn't they change so you could fly to pretty much any location you wanted? No, I can't go this way. Okay. So where had the warehouse as well? Let's go take that on. That's Veilstone City, isn't it? Yeah, it's one of this current generation. But I can't remember whether it's the new ones or the remakes. Where you could fly onto routes as well. Oh. So... What? Okay, so I can't do this either. I'm gonna have to go all the way around to the other side. Go into this building. Yep, just give the game away. Don't want to join. Here to kick ass. I'm getting just irritating now. Oh. I can't use that. Okay. See what I can find out about the Hearthstone gym. Doesn't say how I can actually get to it. Right. I hope I don't have to do any of this contest nonsense. I don't want to do any of this contest nonsense. Ooh. Right, Floruma time. For the Fuego Ironworks. Probably gonna look really bad on the recordings. I remember this. I remember it didn't look very good last time. So that's Floruma Meadow. That's Valley Windworks. I don't want to go to Valley Windworks. Is there something I neglected to do when I was in Pastoria? Can I go south from Sandgem Town? Okay, it's Route 219. Which is a surfing route. Okay. So that's not happening. Man, I am lost. I am lost and confused. Next time on Nuzlocke, I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. I'll see you next time.